One of the hidden gems of KNIME Analytics platform is its support for image processing. In today's video, you will learn about some of the nodes that can deal with this particular data format. Those nodes are part of the KNIME Image Processing Community Extension. They enable reading and writing images, editing sizes and dimensions, performing pixel-wise operations, manipulating metadata, and much more. In this example workflow, we want to read a bunch of images into a KNIME data table and apply the same operations to each of them. The easiest starting point is to use the List Files Folders node, which is configured to retrieve all the paths of the image files contained in a folder. The image processing nodes, however, only support paths in string format. Thus, convert them using the Path to String node. The Image Reader Table node reads, for each file path, the corresponding image. The configuration dialog offers a number of options. Start with selecting the input column containing the path to the images that you want to read. If you want, you can choose to read the image metadata in XML format. You can also select which image factory should be used to read the pictures and the pixel type, that is, the desired numeric representation of the image in memory, such as integer, long, byte type, etc. In most cases, you can select automatic and let the node decide which pixel type fits your images. The subtest selection tab gives you the power to select which image planes you want to read. For example, you could decide to read only one of the channels of the image or limit the time when dealing with a video format. After executing the node, open its view. Notice that this window looks like the canonical output table of a node, but it offers the possibility to click on an image to inspect it. You can, for example, navigate through its channels and dimensions, change the renderer, and visualize its properties. Hovering on the picture with a cursor will show the selected pixel position and its numeric value in the upper part of the window. It is common that image datasets contain images of different sizes. The dataset in this example is not an exception. However, in some applications, such as deep learning, images must be unified to a common size. Let's use the Image Resizer node to standardize the size of the images. First, define a resize strategy to fill in the pixels in the new dimensions. Then, specify the new sizes for each dimension. Let's scale all the images to 150 pixels for length and width, and leave the number of channels to 3. After execution, inspect the node output via its image viewer. The node creates a new column with the resized images. Another useful node provided by the Image Processing extension is the Image Calculator. It can be used to perform mathematical calculations on the pixel values of the images. You can apply one of the preset functions provided by the node or write your own expressions. Notice that you could even combine images from multiple columns in the same expression. In this case, we just want to perform a simple normalization operation. The image pixels are of type integer, and their values vary from 0 to 255. Dividing each value by the maximum value will normalize it into the range of 0-1. In today's video, you have learned about a few relevant nodes to perform image processing in KNIME Analytics platform. You've seen how to read images from a path and how to resize and normalize them. Check out the KNIME Image Processing Community extension on the KNIME Community Hub to find out all the other interesting features offered.